has to be careful. The Jets try to jump the passing lane. Sissons open on the right wing. Dumps it in on the cross corner. Evangelista takes over there. Nice pass. Tomasino! Save made! And again, the Jets are able to protect the house for the rebound. Here comes Connor. Hook checked away by Yossi. Connor and Yossi arrive in the corner. Carrier still out there. Able to find Trennan. Trennan lifts it through the air. Patrolling at center ice, Morrissey got roped by McCarron. Yossi picks up the loose puck. Rebound, score! It's Yakov Trennan again!
And a man of the people, and watch him. He came to the bench and he said, let's go! And right here, Trennan, wide open, scores the goal. Roman Yossi gets it to the net off Brossoit's toe, and Trennan makes no mistake, and right there, to the people he goes. 1-0 Preds.
And to Johnny Holmes, the Zamboni driver.
I thought they did a good job there with the recovery.
Got an angry Jets team out there right now. Cross-ice feed broken up last minute by the Predators, and a chance to counter. Here comes Sherwood with Wheel. Dropped it off Yossi. Got it through, score! Brossoit was surprised. The puck comes along the ice, and Roman Yossi has a two-point night.
Well, I think everybody in the building was surprised here. Keeper Sherwood does a good job getting that puck on the boards. Yossi comes in and picks it up, and you can see the body position of Brossoit. His body's not even square to where that puck.
First power play of the hockey game for either team. Nyquist gets it to Yossi, and Nashville sets up. Yossi, 2 points already tonight. Playing catch with Forsberg, got put to the high slot. Back door, score! Gus Nyquist sneaking in to the back post, and a beautiful pass by Forsberg sets him up.
A power play with a quick strike, and Philip Forsberg, it looks like another point for Roman Yossi as he passes that to Forsberg. And then Forsberg gets settled, disguises that pass through the seam to Gus Nyquist on the back post. And look at this redirect. No chance for Brossoit. Right on the inside of that far post.
Group toughness. Here is Tomasino. Three Jets around him. Tomasino waits for reinforcements. He's able to find O'Reilly. O'Reilly. Back for Tomasino! Save they! Rebound! Forsberg is there! Barry's shot is blocked! Popped up in the air.
He has on himself to do the right things at all time, whether it's in a pregame skate or in the game, is impressive. What a goal there by Nyquist.
Bridgestone, the official tire of the Nashville Predators. Here's Morrissey on a loose puck. Up the ice, sends it across on a diving play, rebound scored! McDonough blocked the pass, but it went back to Morrissey. And just like that, the Jets trying to change the tune. They're on the scoreboard.
To put home the garbage, but watch right here, McDonough back. Little bit of an odd man situation, 2-on-2 here, but watch McDonough, good thing here. Oh, and he just slides right by, comes back to Morrissey. What a play there by McDonough. And unfortunately, Saros was going across and couldn't quite get all the way back, frozen, and Morrissey just chips it in. He did a really good job staying inside. As Ehlers came up and was trying to get the inside, the stick just got caught in his skates. You got to get that stick out of there.
Open man, Connor, make it Perfetti. And two goals in less than a minute. The Jets are right back in, and they're within one. A power play goal, Cole Perfetti.
We're looking at a good look here. Perfetti, 91, top of your screen. And this pass, that's a beautiful pass down low. And then Perfetti, right on the off the inside of the post, makes a perfect shot. And Juice,
you got the close quarters pass. Now the Predators have to hustle back on deep. Perfetti has gained the zone. Pushed into the boards by Trent. Along the wall and into the corner. Ehlers, centering pass, what a save! Saros clubbed it along the ice. That got it back to center. The Jets tag up, 6 seconds to go. One more chance. Ehlers looking for a pass to the net. Shoots, it's blocked, and the Predators have won their fifth consecutive game.